How's Denver?
I miss the heat.
Trust me,
it wasn't as hot without you.
Straight to the men.
I'm open to a detour.
I can't believe you just spend the median household income on jet fuel. When the revolution happens, it'll be your head they come for first.
Oh, I'll be sure to get my hair done.
Yeah, sooner the better.
I didn't realize your father was expecting you to.
Where is he? Hey, guess who's... Oh, my God.
What the hell are you doing here?
Who the hell are you doing here?
I think she works for the company.
This is Crystal, my fiance.
We're getting married.
I'm usually the one that makes things awkward around here.
Well, I'm happy to relieve you of that burden.
I get it. You think she's a gold digger. But you think that about all your dad's girlfriends.
This one's different. The thing that Dad values most in the world is that company. That's what I want.
Should have known you only wanted to talk work. You don't know any other way to get off.
Oh, I know lots of ways.
Are you in town long?
I come and go. You?
Same.
Family dynasties flow through blood. Wives just come and go.
She'll never see me as anything more than the girl you're banging. She doesn't respect me.
There's no point in getting upset. It's only an engagement. My dad said get to know her, so that's what I need you to do.
Whatever you found, I can explain.
Too much damage has been done for it not to fall apart.
I didn't want to believe it.
You manipulate people.
What is that supposed to mean?
You'll figure it out. We have a really exciting announcement. Your dad and I are closer than ever. Something tells me you hate surprises.
That's not what I hate.
Wait a minute. This is a surprise wedding?
More like an ambush.
That is no way to talk to your new boss.
That's right.
He offered me the COO position.
That was supposed to be mine. Bite me, Crystal.
Oh, please. Call me Mom.
Face it. This is war.
This is my nephew, Sammy Joe.
Nephew?
Things are complicated here.
Sounds like my kind of place.
You never know who's gonna stab you in the back.
Why'd you lie?
Are you the black sheep of your family, too?
No. She is.